Hi everyone, it's JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World Acadia in beautiful Katy, Texas. And today it's my pleasure to show you a nice high-end motorhome that we have on clearance. It is a 2007 Monaco Camelot, very high-end coach. This is a model 42 PDQ. It has four slide outs, a lot of extras on this coach. I'll just highlight a few of them as we go around here. This is on a Roadmaster chassis, so it's going to have you're going to have 10 airbags on this particular model, so it's going to ride real smooth. Side cameras here, beautiful full body paint, of course. On the Camelot, they do things like they paint the side of the slide outs and laminate them as well. You have a carefree power awning with window awnings as well. On this particular coach, it has a lot of kitchen space, very popular model. I have the tray pulled out here, so if you want to put your golf clubs in there, your suitcases, very easy to be able to access it. With the dual axle, you're going to get a lot of, it's going to be much smoother ride. On this particular model, they did things like you have the lights on the side so you can see all the way down your baggage doors. This is a 400 horsepower Cummins engine, the complete molded back cap. One of the great things about this is you have a side radiator, so it's very easy to be able to access the engine here. You just lift this up, and there you have all your connections are right there for you. This is the SLC big block engine, as we mentioned earlier. Side radiator, and again, something that I think you'll appreciate, all your hookups are over here, but notice that your windows, again, have awnings on them, so they're gonna be able to keep the sun at you when you're out there camping. Let's go inside and check out the floor plan. Welcome inside the 42 PDQ Monaco Camelot. You can see for the age of this unit, the seats are in excellent, excellent condition. Here's all your control panels. This has a couple extras like the Aladdin system. That's definitely an upgrade. You do have a leveling system here. It's very easy to use. Of course, your step cover comes over and both of these seats turn around. Walking into the living room area, you notice you have opposing sofas. So if you like company, there's seat belts here. So everyone's sitting out front. These also turn into sleeping areas so company can come with you. When you go into the kitchen area here, you're going to notice one of the nice things is this a little pull-out counter space here. So you have additional storage, so lots of area to be able to put a coffee pot, a crock pot. Of course, you have your three-burner stove here and a solid surface countertop, so a very good cabinetry or very good craftsmanship. It does have a convection microwave as well. One of the things you'll notice is the cabinetry here. Hidden hinges, high gloss, so it looks very nice and will last for years to come. All your control panels, you have push button for your lights. Across from here, you do have a full RV Dometic refrigerator with an ice maker and water in the door. And then for your dining area, this pulls out, so you can have two seats like we have it set up now, but we have two more chairs in the back, and this will pull out a little further if you'd like. And you can be able to enjoy dinner with company. Walking back to my left, you'll notice all our control panels. This is our bathroom area with a gigantic shower, so plenty of room in the shower. A completely private water closet with a sink in there. And then an additional sink, so a lot of people like having two sinks in their coaches. So a medicine cabinet here and a place to put your towels. Walking into the bedroom, we have a king walk-around bed. One of the nice things is you have plugs on either side, so it makes it easy to be able to charge your cell phone up. If you use a CPAC machine, you can certainly use it there. This coach also has a cedar-lined closet. I'm sorry, not cedar-lined closet, but a closet with additional storage over here, access to your engine here, and a washer-dryer combo. So if you want to wash your clothes when you're on the road, this is a nice way to be able to do that. You still save additional storage up here. A flat panel TV with three big drawers so that you can put all your clothes, and then four additional drawers over here. So it's a very very livable space. If you'd like more information about this coach, as I mentioned, we do have it priced to move quickly. You can contact me directly, JJ Pollinger. Make sure to mention that access code or the promo code that you see on your screen. I'm at 281-371-7203, or you can go to our website, which is hwhrb.com, contact us through Facebook or Twitter, whatever's easiest for you. I've had the pleasure of helping hundreds and hundreds of families find the right RV so they can get out and enjoy themselves, and I'd love to do the same for you and your family. If I can help you in any way, give me a shout. Hope to meet you soon. Thanks. When you go, RVing!